Hey guys, welcome back to Hotel Dash. Now, in my previous two videos, I actually showed 1 through 5 and 6 through 10. But now I learned a little trick, which is on the cooking dash, is speeding it up. So it's not that long and stuff like that. So approximately, hopefully 15 minutes. But, you know, you get the concept. At least, you know, we can move on. Alright, let's go to story mode, and let's go to the Alpine Ski Lodge. I have my player 3 next to me. And if you didn't read, I am the Cheesecake, your number one player on here, player 1. He likes touching the computer, so give me a second. No touchy. No touchy. Yeah, you no touchy. You no touchy! Alright, so we're gonna play 11 through 20. So. Oh wow, that was pretty easy. I mean, it's not that bad, so. I mean, what are you supposed to do, right? Yes, I don't know. Hotels are trying to wake up the calm, so it'll be. Wow. Okay, this is new, so let's move on to the next one. That was a lot of stars. Wow. Clouds are clummy and wet for making more mess. They always making a mess. They have to grab the muffin bucket and clear the hallways. Hate this. Thank you. Alright, guys. I took a little bit. That was a lot of stars. Sorry. Play a three. Let's continue. I say new bed. I know you like the sound, but you need to stay over there. You like. See, the upgrades kill me, though. I am in that. That kills me. Double room. It might be something new, but double room and needs it. Why does a mop cost $2,000 is beyond me, but... Oh my god, what a pain. That's always good news. Oh, we don't have that, but we're gonna do that. Oh my. Never understood the point. Dun 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 dun! Circles! I guess that's romantic. Why give me a new rune that I have to upgrade already? Not fair. So stupid. What does a fish gonna impress anything? Okay. Alright, let's go. goes again. Oh, yeah. Oh yes, but that is so sexy. I want to sit around it so badly. Best thing ever. Yay, wake up calls. Well, if Quinn actually answered her fucking phone, that'd be nice. You know. Of course, she ain't gonna fucking answer, so what the fuck's the point? You know what I mean? That amazing at this boring game. Yay, Team Boys, my favorite! I hated these guys. The teenagers are the worst things in these Dash games ever. They annoy the fuck piss out of me, and seriously, it just makes no fucking sense why to have them. Alright, let's go! I'm so tired of this fucking game. Oh joy, teenagers, I'm going to die in this round. Fuck. last fucking level. The pain. So I'm literally sitting on the ground, on the floor, playing this Indian style. My legs have cramped up. So look at that stuff. I could have sworn I saw that trench coat somewhere. Quinn, have you seen the mysterious trench coat anywhere? No, Flo, I haven't. Why? There's a weird person in the trench coat who I think is sabotaging this hotel. Well, I haven't seen anyone like that. But unfortunately, we got a bigger problem. Uh-oh, what's wrong? Cassie got some investors on the line and she needs a fancy hotel to wow them, but everything looks solid. Well, there's a place open at Stark Executive Suites, but it's too much, it's way too barren. Oh, and there's a Dunwich House, but it's haunted. Quinn, don't worry about it. Book Cassie and the investors at Stark Suites, and I'll make sure that they're up snuff. Up to snuff. Wow, that took a little bit. Alright guys, so this is where I lead off to. I will see you guys later and we'll continue on. And I hope you guys like the quick play, because honestly I know for a fact you do not want to sit here for over a half an hour and watch me play that whole damn thing. Alright guys, I will see you guys in the flippy. Bye! Be sure to subscribe! One more!